Developing story out of South Central Kelloland. An investigation is underway after human remains were found in Charles Mix County. According to Tim Borman with the State Attorney General's office, pheasant hunters found the remains near Snake Creek on Monday. Borman says the State Department of Criminal Investigation is on the scene. Right now, authorities haven't released any other details on that investigation.